Welcome to my second stream of today. It is Commodore 64 stuff. Volfi to start off with. It was my original intention to stream Jet Set Willy Run, then do some C64 stuff, but the Jet Set Willy Run turned out different than expected, and so did the time I had to stop my stream. So this is what we've ended up with. Okay. So I got him trapped, but or potentially got him trapped. Percent, not bad. And this guy stops like that, but you gotta make sure you get him. Cool. Should have him this time. My computer froze and I shouted at it just before I started streaming, and my cat here thought I was shouting at him. And I wasn't, was I, mate? Yay, I might get a big bonus for this one. I did. Got the maximum bonus. The cleverest of moves, Simon, there was it. Okay. it. See what I was trying to do there, don't you? Not my best effort for a first try, but... Yeah. I thought I could just do that before he got me, but I took a little bit too much of a chance. First level, come on, Simon. If he'd have been just a little bit further up then. I guesstimate that has been about 82, 84 is alright then. Well, if he stops, too much going on around him. I get one of those mega bonus things again, but. I don't think it's going to happen. I think I'm going to have to start peeking at it. Is that enough? Yes. Just enough there. Yay! Mega bonus time. 94% as well. Special round clear. This is Volfied, or Volfied, however you say it, for the C64. I don't know what the arcade game it's based on is called off the top of my head. I call it Volfied, but it could be Volfied, I'm not 100% sure. we going now? If it's it's a stop somewhere, not in the middle. I'm just going to have to start picking at it in a minute. Yeah, it's a little bit like... I can see the game in my head, but I can't think of what it was called. I know it's not helping you very much, but... I can see it. It might not be the same game, but... I don't... but I can see another game that it's a bit like... And it was a C64 game. I was taking too long to muck around for that. The shield was going down. Well, I didn't quite achieve what I wanted it to achieve. Yeah, I might find it on there. I can have a look when I get on there sometime, when I get off stream. My cat just tabbed me out of my game. It was on my desk. Right. I thought he wasn't hurting anything, but he tapped the mouse when he moved in it. There you go, got a good percentage that time. Well in the 90s, 93%. Now this one, he will stop like that. He's got to stop for long enough, and he's got to stop without his little minions or whatever they are near him. So we'll just start attacking it. Otherwise, we're going to have a problem. Shields are going to go down. And, still got a decent percent, that should be in the 90s. Unfortunately, I couldn't get the super bonus or the special bonus or whatever it scored. Trapping all the small ones in there as well, because it obviously makes it more difficult. I will admit this isn't exactly going very well. Right, let's see if we can make this a bit better, because I've been doing absolutely shit. Absolutely crap. Damn it. I'm not going to get a very high percentage this time. Damn it, it's up top. Fuck. I know. It's one of those things that's just... I'm going to have to get on Google later on. But then again, I don't know how I'm going to find it without a name. I'll have to do an image search or something. I can see the game, or the one I'm thinking of. It's possible it's not the same game that you're thinking of, that you've played, but I can see a game that it does remind me of. Whoa. I should still get a super bonus though. Doing it first time. Or a special bonus even. Or perhaps it'll come to one of us. Eventually. Usually these things will, if you stop trying to remember it, you'll eventually, it will just click and you'll remember it. If you keep trying hard to remember it, you won't. That's what how I usually find when I get something like this happen. But it is annoying. Get out of here. Oh, Jazz Ball, I remember that. Never really played it much. Thought I'd be lucky if I did that. If I can get him to go at the top. Still. Yeah. Back in the early PC games, I was more Commodore 64 and Amiga and stuff like that. I didn't really get a PC until later, but there were some old DOS games that I used to have. So I remember before the DOSBox days, when Windows, the first version of Windows not to have a DOS prompt. I think it was, was it Windows XP or was it before that? It didn't have a DOS prompt at all and I was annoyed. My shield went. Nowadays you could just download DOSBox and various emulators and make most DOS old DOS games run. But back then you couldn't. Getting an emulator was a blinking pain in the bum because you had to specifically know where to go and get it from. Now you download GOG and pretty much anything off GOG and you can get a DOSBox emulator which you can configure to run your own things on. Fucking shithole. It was a low percentage, but I didn't think I was going to make it at all there for a second. Stop in the top there. Victory is still a victory. Even if the percentage is low. Oh dear. That's a pain in the bum when that happens. Really? What did you find? Yep, that's exactly the one I'm thinking of as well. As soon as you said it, I knew it. Yay, 93. But I don't think it's based on that though, is it? I think it's just a little bit, it's just similar, just reminds you of it. We'll have another few goes on this, and then we'll see what other go it is. We'll see if we feel like playing something else. Still Commodore. It'll be Commodore all the way tonight. The problem is with this step, it's very easy to get complacent. You think, oh, I've got it. And then, perhaps you haven't. There you go. I'll accept the victory. I call it Volfeed, but it could be Volfied, I suppose. Should be enough to do it easy. 86. Cool. Yeah, it's quite an addictive game. You can get quite far. I can get quite far on it when I want to. When I'm obviously in a better frame of ray mind down tonight. Saved myself there, didn't I? Very quickly. I really, really, really wish I had a C64 again. But I just play the games any way I can. You're not disturbing me at all. I'm glad of the company. That's one of the reasons I stream, so I can chat to people about the games as well. It's late for me. I don't know whereabouts in the world you are, but it's late for me. And this is my second stream of the night. I'm probably a bit tired. But yeah, you're absolutely fine. Yeah, my parents, I went to live in the United States for a little while, and my parents threw my C64 games, my C64, my Amiga 1200 and all the games away. Ah, so it's even later for you then. You're an hour ahead. Gone midnight for you. Yeah, it wasn't very good. So now, the only way I can play him is on emulator, unfortunately. But, and even if I had a real C64, I'd still have to play the ROMs, because I'd never be able to get all those games back. And even if I could, C64 tapes and discs, you know, you wouldn't want to use them too much now, would you? You'd want to copy them onto something, like a flash drive or something. I'd be using exactly the same ROMs, even if I had a real computer, a real C64 to play them on, but it'd still be nice to have one. These are tape ROMs though, so these will, I could copy these. Sometimes some of the loading music and all that, and the loading sequences are sometimes just as nostalgic as the games themselves, which is why when I got these, I got tape images. But the archive I used to get them from doesn't seem to exist anymore, but I pretty much downloaded everything they had on it. I've got some D64 files as well, and some hacked, some cracked ones. It'd be nice to use the original stuff, the original tapes, the original discs, but you just have to be careful with them, because they don't last, they're already, what, 30 or 40 years old, some of them, and they don't last forever, do they? Especially not those 5 1/4 inch, 3 1/2 inch, whatever they are, 5 1/4 inch, aren't they? Floppies. The big ones. Enough. It's going to be a low percentage, but nope, it's not quite enough. There we go. I'm just going to go for the victory there. For a start, and then when you get to a certain level, you need 85%, and it goes up, but it's, I can't remember what level it is where it goes up, but the first levels are 80%. This is a pain because of those blocks. I I haven't got it. I've got a T. 81%, so I did have it. La 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 la. Extra life there. Never bad. I don't want to trap all the small ones in too much of a confined space. They go everywhere. It's unusual. The small ones. Oh no, no, they're not going everywhere. I think the game's fucked. Look. Maybe not majorly fucked. Maybe not irreversible fucked, but it went wrong a little bit there. Shouldn't have been able to do that. Right, one more go, then we should probably move to something else. Okay, thanks for stopping by. I'll see you again. Have a good night. Right, if I do this right, I should be able to get my quite a decent percentage. But I've got to get the bugger right. Percent. Well, better than nothing. Quick. Yes! Special bonus. And 92%. Damn, I was hoping I'd get him in the bottom there. Oh, that's a stupid place to stop. Oh. Focus. It's So I don't know if there's anybody watching that caught my earlier stream, but I'm doing better than I was in that blinking assault course on Jet Set Willy earlier on. Fuck. I should practice that up by myself. So next time I go online with somebody to do it, I'm better. Still, I'm just waffling on. I had to stream earlier on. Well, I did Jet Set Willy, and I'll do Jet Set Willy online, and I, Ian, yes, me and, Dancing Wolf got it working. Yes, earlier. He hosted, and I was able to join. It just worked. I just did it, and it worked. And I was, the assault course was whipping my ass. I was really not doing very well at it. Six. Too bad. Piece of work. Don't move, don't move. That won't be a special bonus because I've died. Well, it might be. Because it's the first time doing it. Yep. Lots of points for that one. Fucking blocks getting in the way. It's not ideal, that isn't. There's too many small ones left at the bottom. Whoa, fucking lucky. Ouch, that was not good. Right, we'll something else. C64 will continue. Oh, you know what I try? Have I got this? I've not played this yet. So I don't know how long it takes to get going. Hope there's no nudity at the beginning. Commodore 64 nudity is a... We'll see. It's not going to be good as Jet Set Willy I'm used to playing. Fuck, it's slow. Compared to what I'm used to. But that Jet Set Willy online that I play... Ah, Dumb Jetman, not Dumb Waiter. That's what I was thinking of. The music is irritating. This music on Jet Set Willy Online isn't it? God. But does this game have a win condition? Presumably, it's similar to what Jet Set Willy 1 has. Much there for the follow, Sam Edie, or however you say your name, Sam Eddie. I can't remember if you die from falling here. Yeah, you do. That ain't fair. God, this is. Yeah. It's a lot slower than what I'm used to. It's a lot better than Jets. I've not really played this before. I played I've seen it. I've played a version of Jet Set Willy 2. I'm not thinking of the Amiga version though. Very different to what I'm used to. Jet Set Willy Online game plays. Is it just a remodded one of this, or is it from another game? Another version? Someone cut the end of the rope off or something. What the fuck? Not used to this. Oh, Oh, I know you can't get as far down as you can on Jet Set Willy Online. Yeah, no Lance on this one. I'll have another go, and then we might move on. Well, I'm not sure, Ian, though, that might not be a bad thing. This is what I meant the other day. I knew it was either this room or Macaroni Ted that was called something different. Really? I'll try that next time. See if it works on this one. I don't know if it will work on this or not. He's faster than a dumb waiter, and you die when you fall. I think he just fell. I wonder how this is, if it's just as much torture as it is. Was there no pre-soul? Mm-hmm. Oh, the specky version, was it? Oh, so it might not have even been this version. Oh, here's the pre-soul. Okay, so we can still go up the pre-soul then. Is that a pain in the ass like it is on Jet Set Willy 1 to get to? The advantage of this bit being slower makes that easier. That was lucky, wasn't it? So I got Mr. Minter's place and Mr. Smith's place, like they have on Jet Set Willy Online. I'm not even gonna get up there, man. This is bloody hard. No, I prefer my Jet Set Willy Online. 100%. Oh, that's great. Type in the room. Oh yeah, Jet Set Willy 1 was awful on a C64. If I spell it right. Spell it wrong. Oh, do you have to put the apostrophe crap in it? Oh, can't get up there. Oh, you just go through the one room, do you? Ah. Or. Okay. But the fact you have to type in, you're not going to discover rooms. It's a shame you can't cycle through the rooms, because you're not going to discover any new rooms, are you? I bet I'll put Lance's in, It wouldn't come up with anything. Yeah, this was a nicer version. No Tom Cruise's house, no Lance's parlour, none of that stuff. Yeah, because this was better because it's got all the rooms that Jet Set Willy had, plus more. So, you know, it's a better game to play, especially on the C64. Fucking hell. Bollocks. That's all I've got to say about that. It seems stretched as well. You know, the screen's stretched. Or maybe that's just because of what I'm used to. I'm complaining because it's not Jet Set Willy Online, aren't I? Yeah. That's why I'm dying everywhere, because I'm not used to it. I don't know why I'm going this way, there's no Lance. Not that it matters. I have this. Is that an item or was that death? Well, it's not just Lance's place that's down here, there's all those other places as well, which are clearly not here. I'm just going to die if I go in there, aren't I? Bollocks to that. There's nothing here. There's all those places you can go. How do I fucking get back up? What the hell? Simon? Think about it. Oh, how do I get back down? God. I don't even know how to get back down out of there. I'm so used to Jetset Willy online, I just don't, can't find my way around. I keep thinking, oh, I know where I'm going. So the toilet doesn't kill you, does it? Now you're in it. Imagine all that shit that gets flushed down here. Okay, go down the other toilet in the other room as well. There's a toilet at the other place that I went in, weren't there? Can you go down that one as well? I wonder. What the hell is this? Drinking water, that's in the Jet Set Willy Online, down near that Manic Miner place. Am I stuck? Seems to have got stuck. Enough of that then. Hunch back. I forgot, I've got no bloody snapshot saved of this. I think this is the turbo. I've got it on. All my followers will go, will disappear now. I can't tell what's on turbo and what's not. I think that's turbo, it looks like that's going fast. Jet set Willie, we might as well have Manic Miner now. After playing these versions I'm used to, it is different. Oh, that don't sound right, does it? So the actual C64 version did that, did it? Can't remember, I think I had it. I got another version of Manic Miner as well. I don't know what it's, if it's any different. I did about as well as I normally do on this level on Manic Miner. This is weird. Oh, I'm going quiet. It's getting late. I think I'm going to go till about 1, I think. Possibly, we'll see how we go. Went to 1 yesterday, but I was doing a game that kept me awake. See if there's any deal. Is it manic? Well, I've got a manic miner re-release here. Is it any different? Don't look it. It's a bit faster. Oh, it is different. Yeah. It's better, actually. What does he do a jet set with the, re-release and improve it. Still has that glitchy music on the title screen, even. Possible for me to actually
thank you.
Not what I'm used to. Mighty, shall we? To chuck that basketball at him. Chucked it in the wrong direction. And again. Stupid teacher, you manky old false teeth. Going very well, is it? Mikey and me being tired don't tend to go too well together. do something else. Show that when you lose a life, you can't continue from where you left off. All the hearts come back. Show about that. Fuck off! Here without losing a life. Help! Yeah. Oh. Okay. It's all right. Too old, just like me in the garden or something. That's my blood pressure. It's playing up. I'm 45, I think maybe feel like an 85 year old. Blood pressure, actually. Yeah, look it out of you. That's why I'm tired. This is hot. Ain't that Gordon Ramsay? How come they're out in the hallway chasing me, then when I get in here, they're all of a sudden already in here? I don't know what I've got snapshots for this. Might not have snapshots. This isn't the right game. See, the levels take a while. This is only the levels loading. And it's searching, it's not, oh, it's there. Help! Always need to pee. I didn't have the pee. That's a few years ago now. Need a P? No, that's not a P. I like it when I get a P. When I can have a P. All the things they thought of for 2015, they thought of futuristic things. They thought of hoverboards, which never came. They thought of cars that kind of fly across. There's automated bins, all this stuff, the little tiny pizzas that you put in like a microwave and they suddenly turn into a big pizza, all that stuff. What did they not think of? The internet and streaming. The hours aren't too bad, but it's peas you want. They give you a little bit of boost. Thank you. And those peas, they give you full health. Again. That's what I want, the peas. This is Back to the Future. This was, in my opinion, the best one on the C64. Take that how you will. It's not too bad, but it's the other ones are really. Well, I was just saying earlier that this is 2015. It certainly weren't like this in 2015. That's 4 years ago. That's it, get off your bloody hoverboards. Oh, please, I want to pee. Yes. Gosh darn it! Pee, please do pee. Yeah. Piss off. Extended time, yes it is. The thing is with these hoverboards, I don't think they actually exploded, did they? But I don't want to pee. Oh, fuck you! You know what though, I'm going to call it a night. I've done two short streams tonight, so all in all I've done 4 hours. I shall definitely return tomorrow with something though. But in the meantime, have a good one, and thanks for stopping by. Good night, Ian. Thank you, Ian, for coming by. And Simon WGB out.